Everyone, welcome back. What are we doing? Oh, wrong button. Oh, shh. Oh, no. Is it night time yet? Oh, I got excited because I thought it was night time. It's not. It's like dusk. Dusk is no good to anyone. It needs to be night time. These freaking moles are doing their crazy thing. I'm ignoring them. And pretend they don't exist. So everyone's good. God damn, come on. Oh, I've got to sit around waiting for this moon. Come on, nighttime. You can do it. There we go. Right, well, I got excited prematurely, so it's not night time yet. Oh, here we go. Right, finally. Crack on. Moles, please, stop making that noise. That noise just sets me on edge. I've wasted too many minutes of my life. Minutes I will never get back. Right, so here we go. This isn't bite, it's clearly drag.
Ah, you saw me, you saw me.
Now I'm going to kill you. Oh, okay. Hey, it's escalated quickly, as they say. Ooh. What are they? That horrible moth? Crane? Oh, they're cranes, but like with gross... Oh, I don't know. I don't know what? I don't want to know. Nothing is hurting them. How do I stop these things? Do I slice them? Okay. Ooh. Oh dang, he's down. It's just her, yeah? Oh. Boom. Job is a good one. Now I wonder if I draw a circle. Drawing a circle is not on the cards. Job done. So that's the sparrow saved, yeah?
Yeah!
Weird.
Chun.
Yes, yes it is. Weird. All right. Let's go. Do 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 Good little bit of music. Hopefully it will end soon. You know. Slightly repetitive. Yeah. What was the King Sparrow's name? Like Big Papa Sparrow or something? Big Nasty Sparrow? What was his name? Something like that. Wait, amazing. Yo! Chun! Little Jabba the Hutt looking fool. Pop pop. The boss is delighted. Chirp. Wow. He sure seemed excited then, didn't he? He was just over the moon. Dig, dig, dig. Fill up that pouch. Dig, 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 dig. What does it mean when the flea starts bouncing? Oh, there's an examine. Okay. That makes sense. Is there anything else that's like... any hidden? Nah. Nah, nothing hidden. Right, let's go hang with the sparrows, I guess. What's up, sparrows? Alright, will do. He looks mad. Not enough guests. Talk to these dudes. They're pretty cool. I like the little sparrows. They're third though. They're third. It's still the mole. The mole men. Then it's the bear, and then it's the sparrows. So to be fair to the sparrows, that's some stiff competition. But bottom of the pile. What am I doing here? He is chowing down. So am I though. Let's just have it. Oh boy. Ba-da-ba-da-bum-bum. Great. Gobbled it all up. What are you going to say about that? Okay, so that's... strange relationship there. The hunter and the sparrow. Who am I to judge? I'm a... dog with a flea on his head. Oh mate, I'm just eating everyone's food. Hello to you. No. No shopping. I need to find this dog. Better find this dog. What else to do? What are you doing? Oh, dude, what are you doing? Stop that. Burning his own face. Seriously, stop doing that. What are you doing? Old bamboo dude. Goodness gracious, this guy is intense. Stop burning your face, Jesus. Oh God. Yes, let's do the digging. Oh, shit. Your job is to dig so I can get deep in the ground. Be careful, many dangers lurk. I won't be able to avoid danger. What? No, I don't know. What? Oh, dig. Dig. You'll walk, I'll dig. Didn't really read it. Here we go. Use triangle and square to break the rocks. Once you get to the bottom. Okay. Is that me? Am I knackered? Can I not? I don't understand. I don't. What? Rocks come, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, spiky bits. Oh, okay, I can use that to do that. Wow. This is... Oh, come on. Turn around. Yes. I want to get to the bottom, don't I? Right? This is it. So if I circle him, will that speed him up? Job done, yeah? I've won. Right. Okay, good. And I don't ever have to do that again, right? Because I don't want to. Good. Water. Now stop burning your face. All that's holy. And bamboo don't lie. Thank you, both of you. Great news. It's a good hop. Hot spring hop. You can go. What's happening? A celestial thingamajigger? Oh yeah. Yeah baby. Don't mind if I do. Water snake. Oh wow. Oh dude. Why is he making like monkey noises? Help him out. Nurigame. Creeping along the water's surface. God of water, I'm happy to bestow upon you my power. Moisten the thirsty earth and restore the glory of nature. Will do. As long as it doesn't involve drawing a circle, I'll gladly do it. Ouch. Fire, I'm on fire. Yeah, they were. Okay. Nice. Power spring. Now what? When I swim over it, I'll get thrown up in the air? Whoa, what the hell? How did you jump like that? Is that like an automatic thing, the jumping? Because that was something I've never seen before, ever. Let me do that again. Oh, okay. Sort of swim up the water. Very good. Quite, yes, indeed. What's going on here? Treasure! Oh, more crap! Well, I know what to do with the water bucket now, don't I? Yes, I do. Right, that'll do. So, that's where we'll go next episode then. We'll, yeah, we'll go fill up a bucket full of water. And where the adventure will take us from that point onwards, who knows? Until then, goodbye.